Hello, everybody. Oh, shit. You can see my sweatshirts back here. Oh, wow. What a big screen. Here we go. I'll stay over here. Hey, everyone. Here's my bed. This is my room. I'm staying safe and sound here in Durham, North Carolina. I hope you are, too. I'm really stoked that Brickside was able to put on something in the midst of all this mess. And I hope that we're all having a good time today. As far as me, thanks for asking. I've gotten a little stir crazy, but I'm sure you can't tell. And I'm excited to play some music for you. I have like five songs, and I figured that five songs for me would be like a 25-minute set or so, because I can't not talk to myself, which is what it feels like I'm doing. So, P.S., if you... Oh, yeah, bam, someone commented. If you want to comment, I can see him. Okay, everyone, hi, I'm Loamlands. I'm going to play a couple songs. This one... from our first full-length record. I was trying to find some like happy songs as I was like, you know, stop being so sad, me. And I don't have a lot. So this one's sort of a shit-talky song instead of a happy song. If I see you shining through the old threads of your world's shirt, would you like for me to come and set you free? Would it hurt to give it all to someone new and share the likeness of your soul? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think my roommate just got home. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for commenting. That feels really good when you do, especially when you talk about the mess that my room is in. feels great. Alrighty, I hope folks are safe and okay and having a good time, or having an okay time. Shit's wild out there. Can I cuss on Duke's page? This is a Duke page? Okay, well, somebody tell me if I'm doing things wrong. Till then, I will do the same thing that I've been doing, which is winging it. I really miss playing music with my band and my friends, so if y'all could all stay home and help out your neighbors, not that we have much agency, but take care of each other, and I can't wait to be back in a room with everyone. This one's about making out with boys.
Together like a ball and chain. Hold my foot in that same nail. Keep finding each other again and again. Oh, it's hard to want a man when you're not sure if you just want to kiss him. And you know that's not your plan, but you keep getting past again and again. How do you see me? How do you see me? Am I lying, honey? Am I grizzly bear, darling? Am I just some boy wanting to be seen?
I was thinking about, talking to my mom about gender, and I remember when I was like, They, mama, it's they. I'm queer and it's they. It's non-binary. Just pretend I'm two people or whatever. And I remember her being like she was like looking at me like I was like, I am a porcupine. I'm a porcupine. That's sort of like an impetus for this song.
No, it's hard to want a man when you're not sure if you just want to be him. And you know that's not your plan, but you keep getting past again and again. And how do you see me? How do you see? Am I lying, honey? Honey? Am I grizzly bear, darling? Am I just some boy, honey? Am I just some boy now, darling? Am I just some?
Yes. Thanks, everybody. I am Kym from Loamlands. Pretending there is a big crowd transition. commenting. It feels really great.
He's been gone for so long. He's been gone for so long, living in his book for free. You've been alone, looking for. You've been alone, looking for some boy you don't need, you don't need. Got a better place to be, but he ain't bright. Oh, and turns out tonight it ain't him you're looking for. It's a boo in the sea, oh, in the sea.
I got two more. Thanks for tuning in. When Brickside is over, I think everyone should go outside. It's very beautiful. But there we go. But not until this wonderful festival is over. Slash, also, you can take your media out with you if you want. All right. Everybody knows John Prine died. That's very sad. It's very sad when people die. And also, it's a very beautiful thing to celebrate their life. And I'm going to sing a John Prine song because that fool really knew how to tell a story. And I'm just going to go for it. Yeah, y'all, lots of musicians needing work right now. And doing a lot of things online, so just try to be conscious about what you're streaming, what kind of like media you're taking in, and tip artists, pay venues. Durham Artists Relief Fund is paying artists rent right now, and it's really great, so donate there. I don't know if I can do calls to action here either, so if I get deleted, sorry.
Got nobody hanging around my doorstep. Ain't got no loose chains hanging around my jeans. And if you see somebody, would you send them over my way? I can use some help now with my can of pork and beans. I once had a family, oh, but they up and left me. Nothing but an eight tray inside of George Jones. I was in high cotton, oh, just banging around my six string, kicking on the trash can, walking skin and bones. But I can see your back porch if I close my eyes now. I can hear the train tracks through the laundry on the line. I'm thinking it's your business, but you don't have to answer. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime.
Take a bow. The male person must be here. He loves them.
But I can see your back porch if I close my eyes now. I can hear the train tracks through the laundry on the line. Oh, I'm thinking it's your business, but you don't have to answer. Knocking on the screen door in the summertime. Oh, I'm thinking it's your business, but you don't have to answer. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime.
Thank you. I'm Kim. That was Rain Dog. That was a John Prine song. Yeah, donate to the Durham Artist Relief Fund. Donate to literally everything. Venues are going to be having a really hard time for a while. So are a lot of people. I'm here on behalf of venues and artists right now. So let's just stick that to that one for a second. And yeah, things are just going to look really different. So for a little bit, maybe forever, but support the things you love. Capitalism sucks. But we need your money. So, you know, direct give, equal distribution, as much as you can. And it's the only way it can get distributed or redistributed. All right, one more song. Probably going to talk for the next 20 minutes, so I'll just hurry up. I just saw that this book was on my bookshelf. So if you haven't read it, read it. Yes, prisons are obsolete. And this song is about that in some ways. I just wrote it. This is my second time playing it in front of anyone, so thanks for listening. And basically it's about, yes, we're in quarantine. No, we're not in prison. Stop saying you're in prison, because you are not. If you are, probably if you are watching this, you are not in a prison. / let's just think about everyone who's quarantined in bad situations too. So reach out to folks, ask if they're okay. I was going to tell a story about my friend Desark eating a cracker out of a piano last night, but that's for later. Run out of time. Love y'all. Tip people. Be nice to each other.
It would be nice to walk outside. things are only gonna get worse. They will get much worse. If you were in your lover's house, they could save you from yourself. If you cut only feel their skin the way it was beneath your chin. Takes the burden off your brain. Everything you'd like to try again, you'd have the strength to do the work. But things are only gonna get worse. They will get much worse. Worse, they will get much worse.
Has been Brickside and will continue to be Brickside. Free everyone in jail and prison, and support and love your neighbor and each other. Bye.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for watching. We are Saariselka, and we're so excited that Electric Cafe could happen in light of the Brickside Festival, of course, getting canceled. And so we're really grateful to the Duke Coffee House and WXDU for letting us do this and supporting the artists.
Thank you, WXDU and the Duke Coffee House. And we're sad that we can't be in Durham right now. I used to live there for many years and have a lot of good friends there. And we hope when all this craziness is over, we can come see you in person. So anyway, thank you. If you're in a position to do so, please support the causes that you'll see listed on the stream page. Because when this is over, we want the pinhook to still be there, and we want there still to be people making music and art. So thanks a lot. We're Saariselka.
Thank you. We're Saariselka. This first song is Horizons. Thank you. which you can find on temporary residence. And we have one more song for you from that album, and it's called Neochrome. Thank you. Thank you all for watching. We are Saariselka. Thank you to Loamlands for that beautiful opening set. And Josephine Foster is up next.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
have you. My all is
Twas love that made give it one more try. And then I'm gonna give up for good. And if this baby flies, it's gonna fly like a challenge you should. Oh, it's gonna fly, baby, like I will. Yeah. Brickside. It's got so bad. But I've got friends, at least I used to have. I feel so
all in the same. I'm joined here today in Nashville, Tennessee with dear squat mates, John Allenham in his abode, kindly hosting this squatathon. And we got Moon Brothers, Matthew Schneider here on the pedal steel, and we got one more tune. Real pleased to be exploring the inner dimensions, the outer fields beyond the compound. Hope y'all are doing well and saluting friends and family afar. And thanks to everybody over at Duke University and Electric Cafe for kindly inviting us. And this will be our last song. Darling, when my mind goes dark and I get carried away, off my rocker I begin to roll. At your altar I begin to pray. I'm drawn towards your amalgamation. You feed me now, imagination.